counting the minutes I'm feeling this way. So far away and so alone. But you know it's alright. I came to my senses, let go of my defenses. There's no way I'm giving up this.
Chance for Robbie Fowler. Cutting back inside. Sturjovski now! And there's a shock opener. Mile Sturjovski, with the aid of a deflection, gives the visitors the lead. Is their season still alive, the Glory?
Great play once again by Robbie Fowler. Watch this, on his right foot, shapes, comes back inside, doesn't panic, puts the ball back. Sturjovski with the finish, slight deflection, but got it on target.
Look to check the keeper, and a good save there by Malapi. What a terrific idea by Calmay, saw it just off his line. Here's a chance there for Howarth, and there it is! Well, they were knocking, and finally the door is open. Perth Glory have taken the lead, and it must be said, a deserved lead. Todd Howarth, the goal scorer, comes to the corner now. Headed there, chance here for Hardball, got the back flip. He's saying it's over the line.
For me, that is a goal. The ball, there you are, clearly crosses the line. That's a goal for the Perth Glory. The fans here at NIB Stadium are furious.
Here's Amplett going to work in the box, and a great shot. An equally good save from Matt Ryan. Malapi with the save, and listen to the shout. This one down, first time delivery's not bad either. Here's a chance for Howard. Nice finish in game number 52 from the makeshift left back.
Todd Howarth, two goals in two games.
Lockhead across, Risden goes around the Phoenix fullback. It's handy, into the box it goes. The delivery from Risden was inch perfect.
Yeah, you could have won a delivery any better than that. You see Todd Howarth, a great ball, and Branko Jelic pulling off a nice save.
Oh, Petrarca's with a shot. Good save for Lapi.
Well, either way, it was a stinging shot by Petrarca.
It was a good save at the end. Pellegrino draws it through. Beautiful ball. Sturjovski misses.
Absolutely no idea where Sturjovski was. Ball watching.
Pellegrino likes to hit them from distance. Adriano Pellegrino. And that's why.
Well, this man is one of the best in the business at striking from distance.
Now Perth to come at them. Here's Taggart. Lovely finish from the young man. He's been threatening all day. And in his first Hyundai A-League start, he gets the Glory back into this contest. And well deserved.
What a wonderful moment for young Taggart.
Fondike for the Glory. Good shot. Great save, Ben Kennedy. Wonderful action.
McGarry's run forward and control was excellent. And Fondike's technique was just as good as well. And the save from Kennedy matched everything that preceded it. Great action.
First little break for Haliti. Superb stop from Valapi. Long range from Robbie Fowler. That was moving. It had power and direction. I'm in for life. Yeah.